Pavillion of
Egypt.
Going to, yeah. See, how do you call this? Pharaoh? So, medyo mahaba ang pila to see the pyramids. This is the Pavilion of China. Oh, diba? Red na red. Same like the Switzerland. So this is the Pavilion of China. Let's see what we can find in China. Let's go inside. So we're heading inside the Pavilion of China. So this is it. This is the China. Stars. So we're on China.
Time and orientation. The Big Dipper comprising seven practices.
Oh, they have robots also. Along the alleyway, you can find some they were saying walk through the stars. So this is the China Railway. We're still inside China Pavilion here in Expo 2020. So this is the speed of 350 kilometers per hour China Railway. As they say, this is the China's fastest train. We're still at China Pavilion here in Expo 2020. As they say, energizing the future.
In the video, we can see
can
the video.
Can you say that?
Here we can see how they are utilizing the energy and supply to the industrial area.
That's great. Thank you so much for the information. So, as he was saying, this is how they distribute the energy to the industrial areas. Very impressive. Thank you so much. Out now, the Pavilion of China. outside China's pavilion, you will find the lady playing there. I guess this is their national instrument or something like, same like harp. And this is the Pavillion of Monaco 360 degree. Monaco. Diba ang taas ng pavilion nila? So we're going inside the Pavilion of Monaco. Wonder what they have, here. This is what you have at the entrance of Monaco. Mukha namang lamig-lamig dito. Diba? Discovering the sea. That's what they say. Yung mga polar bears kaya dito. They have lot of penguins here. Penguin. Connecting the minds, as they say, protecting coral reefs. So we're still here at the Monaco Pavilion in Expo 2020. So we're exploring and looking what we can find here. Oh, this is the helmet of the palace guard in Monaco. This is how it looks like. Diba? Helmet pa lang, bongga na. Wow, interesting naman to. This is the Venturi BB3. And this is, maybe ito yung ginamit ni Prince, or this is named after Prince Albert II of the Monaco. So we're entering the Kaleidoscope Show.
It will start in 40 seconds if you want to stay.
Okay. Babe! So they have a show. This kind of show.
Welcome to Monaco, a country with an exciting past and a bright future. Join us and let the beautiful Mediterranean Sea set the tone for your lifestyle. We'll be right back. enjoy the numerous cultural institutions our principality has always fostered with love and care.
Pavillion of Qatar. So, pumasok kaya tayo dito. Let's try. So, we're inside Qatar. Qatar Pavillion. We're still here at Qatar Pavillion.
Please subscribe to Nanay.